for a proposal than the money he dreams.
So, it's forks to the left, unless it's for seafood, yeah?
Don't worry about it, just follow my lead.
As a regular guest of the Earl, I know how to blend in with the big knobs. Oh, look who it is, Cinderella and Buttons.
Oh, you just look amazing.
Ah, oh, so do you two. But we're only staying for a quick one because our pumpkin is picking us up in the car park. And by pumpkin, I mean horse-drawn carriage because, you know, mask ball, after arriving style.
Well, I don't suppose we could jump in, could we? I mean, we've tried calling a cab, but it's over an hour's wait.
I think it's only got four seats, and there's me, James...
Excellent! Why don't we have a bit of fizz while we're waiting, please?
Get me a lemonade.
So, if you wake up... No, when you wake up tomorrow morning as Lady Snooty Pants, you better not forget us little people.
Stay. Don't be silly. I'm going to see you all the time. I mean, all the chimneys are going to need regular sweeping for one thing.
Thanks. Mia. Are you sure this is what you want? To marry Rafe? And forget Ethan ever happened?
Rafe is who I want to be with.
Right, there we go. Right then. All together now. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hello, yes. I'd like to cancel a booking, please. For a horse-drawn carriage. My name is Sienna Blake.
Oh, perfect.
Save the slobs.
This is Snow Leopards of Bhutan. I spent my gap year there studying Buddhism.
Ah, same.
Right. What brings you here, stranger?
Well, it turns out my dance card is free tonight.
Suppose I could always squeeze you in. Wait, you're not planning on making one final stab at bringing Sienna down, are you? Ethan, scoundrel.
Actually, I'm just here to win the girl. That's it.
Well, I'd act fast. I overheard them yesterday, and it was at a mask ball that Daddy got engaged to Mama. Hardcore family tradition.
Lily, I thought you wanted me here to rehearse this dance.
Yeah, 1 second. Look, show you Sienna, you love her. And save us both. Then you'll always be my hero.
What did he want?
Oh, just accept my invitation to the ball.
Oh. As long as he doesn't get in the way.
Yeah, it's Sienna Blake. My carriage is late. Mm-hmm. But the thing is, I'm getting engaged today. To the Earl of D, actually, and, you put me on hold.
Clearly being Lady of the Manor is not all what it's cracked up to be.
Hey, why do you think they call them balls?
I don't know, maybe because you throw them? Or are you supposed to hold them?
What?
I know which one I prefer.
Sorry, why would I cancel it? But no... Hello? She hung up on me. We have to get to the ball, and she hung up on me.
Right, well, we better start walking because it's a long way for a taxi.
Oh, hideous. Where have you been?
Sorry, family emergency.
No, but Steve, focus. How are we going to get to the ball?
Well, I don't know.
Well, think.
I've got an idea. Aya, it's me. Are you busy?